ladies and gentlemen, it's called Tell Me Why, and it goes a little bit something like this. Toasted my turkey bacon, taking my time, awakened, turning my TV on. To my surprise, saw what everybody in the world saw. Me and my children, images were chilling. My son said, Daddy, were there people in that building? A cold sweat, frozen with a lump in my chest. I heard his question, couldn't bring my lips to say yes to him. That night at my son's side, he cried and prayed for the ones who died in the World Trade. Palms to God, seeds of qualms with God. He just kept on pressing me, wanna know why. Then 1 week later, our bombs were dropped. Seeing them on CNN, they just won't stop. The infrared images, a brutal attack. He said, Daddy, now we killing them back.
Right, right. I really wish I could explain, baby. It's just the world is kind of crazy, baby. Ain't no pretty way to paint it, baby. Don't cry, dry your eyes. I really wish I could explain it, baby. It's just the world is kind of crazy, baby. Ain't no pretty way to paint it, baby.
To molest her, and why did all the cops have to be shooting to kill, and why did all the priests have to act so ill? Tell me, why did James Byrd Jr. have to be touched? Tell me, why did Malcolm and Martin depart from us? Tell me, why did the sniper make that little boy shoot? And why is human life always denied for loot? Tell me, why did Mandela have to live in the cage? Why did my brother Sterling have to die at that age? Tell me, why did Reginald Penny deserve his fate? And why can't baby, life is just really crazy. I mean, if it's world wars or the life of a little baby, we got more scores and they got rice under Buddha lazy. You live 4 scores and still it be driving you crazy. But for me, I try to see the